this is the end. Hold your breath and count to ten. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again. For this is the end. I've drowned and dreamt this moment. So overdue, I owe them. Swept away, I'm stolen. Let the sky fall when it crumbles. We will stand tall and face it all. Together, let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall and face it all together at skyfall. At skyfall. Skyfall is where we start. 1,000 miles and poles apart. When worlds collide and days are dark, you may have my number, you can take my name, but you'll never have my heart. Let the sky fall when it crumbles. We will stand tall and face it all. Let the sky fall when it crumbles. We will stand tall and face it all together at skyfall.
All right, it's hot. Okay, she's gonna wait till there. Remember, I like this.
Okay, cool.
You see, I see. I know I'd never be me,
yeah, okay,
without the security
really
of your loving arms.
Okay, I got this.
Keeping me from harm. Put your hand in my hand, we'll dance. Let the sky fall when it crumbles. We will stand tall and face it all together.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Valacia Carter, and I am the junior class president. It is my pleasure to welcome our administrators, faculty, parents, and my fellow students. Today, we have gathered here for our 2022 award ceremony. I am highly honored to present the achievements of our intelligent students at Hart County High School. This joyful occasion celebrates the progress and success of our students, and it is a clear result of the hard work and dedication of everyone in this room. I would like to recognize our administrators, Principal Kevin Gaines, Brooks Mewburn, CEO of our College and Career Academy, Assistant Principal Cecil Merritt and Dr. Tracy Stewart, faculty and parents for their constant support and efforts to develop our talented students. Lastly, I would like to thank you all for attending today's ceremony.
Please bow your head as we pray. Dear Heavenly Father, Thank you for this beautiful day. Thank you for all the amazing young people that have gathered together to celebrate. We also thank you for the parents and guardians who have poured so much love and support into them throughout their lives. Please be with us as we celebrate the accomplishments of these gifted students. They have worked so hard to get to where they are today, and that we are so proud of them for their dedication. We ask that you bless our administration, teachers, and staff. They work diligently to ensure that we have what we need daily in our education. We thank you that you allow them to feel our appreciation that we couldn't achieve anything without their incredible support. Please place a hedge of protection around each individual as they leave this room and go out into the world. Protect their mind and guard their heart from things that will lead them away from you. Finally, thank you for all the individuals who led these students to this moment today. As these students walk out these doors, they may seek to pass on what they have learned, help them to invest in the lives of those around them, as others have done for them. We pray all these things in your name. Amen.
Please stand for our GRC presentation colors, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance, and then our national anthem.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars
Good morning, I am Joy Stovall with Woodman Life. Woodman Life has been protecting our families and giving to our communities for over 130 years. Today, it's my pleasure to give away the American History Award to an 11th grader with the highest honors. Today, that award goes to Mr. Riley Posey.
Okay. Good morning. On behalf of the Fine Arts Department, I'd like to present the following awards. For concert band, Julian Perez Lopez. And please hold your applause until everyone is called. For symphonic band, Jada Phelps. Also for symphonic band, Zach Hyde. For drawing and painting one, Hannah Stevenson. For pottery two, Journey Davis. For pottery, Madeline Waters. Ninth grade drama, Brianna Prickett. Also for ninth grade drama, Victoria Gomez. For 10th grade drama, Sophie Putnam. Also for 10th grade drama, Savannah Albright. 11th grade drama, Alexandra Lord. And also for 11th grade drama, Braden Saxon. For dramatic writing, Kerrigan Johnson. Also for dramatic writing, Josiah Klinkscales. And for the one-act all-star cast, Logan Schaefer. Please join me with giving these students a round of applause. All right, you may return to your seats. Y'all may return to your seats. All right. For intermediate chorus, Elena Morgan. For history of rock and roll, Richard Terrell. Also for history of rock and roll, Carson Martin. For advanced chorus, Cecily King. For Latin one, Bella Chitwood. For Latin two, Toby Nichols. For honors, Latin three, Thomas Floyd. And for honors, Latin four, Xavier Murphy. For Spanish one, Natalie Morris. And Spanish two, Macy Robinson. For honors, Spanish three, Catherine Nguyen. And for German one, Logan Gordon. Y'all can return to your seats.
Good morning. On behalf of the Social Studies Department, I'd like to present the following awards. for Government, Mackenzie Myers. Also for Government, Destiny Mendoza. For Honors Government, Jada Phelps and Joshua Fleming. For World History, Emily Evans. For AP World History, Bella Chitwood, Dakota Phillips, and Kerrigan Johnson. For U.S. History, Jonathan Bruce and Nicholas Carlson. And for Honors U.S. History, Keith Lee and Wallace Pham. Please give these students a round of applause.
Good morning. My name is Melissa Morgan, and I am going to give the awards for the math department. So for coordinate algebra year-long, Asia Graves. For coordinate algebra, Lasagna Badillo. For analytic geometry, Sawyer Boyd. For analytic geometry year-long, Josiah Jester. For honors STEAM analytic geometry, Joshua Fleming. For lifted honors advanced algebra, Thomas Floyd. For honors STEM advanced algebra, Bella Chitwood. For STEM pre-calculus, Hong Pham. For foundations of algebra, Nico Jeffries. Okay. If you would give these ladies and gentlemen a round of applause. All right, thank you. You can be seated.
Good morning. My name is Christy Simpson, and I'm here to present the Science Awards. For Environmental Science, Matthew Kahn and Nakia Welburn. For Lifted Honors Environmental Science, Briley Trammell. For Biology, Sophie Pham and Sawyer Boyd. For Lifted Honors Biology, Hannah Stevenson. For Lifted Chemistry, Thomas Floyd. For STEAM Honors Chemistry, Adeline McCurley. For Environmental Science STEAM, Georgia Haltom. Zoology, Lenautica Teasley. AP STEAM Biology, Bella Chitwood. AP STEAM Physics, Riley Posey. If you would please give these ladies and gentlemen a hand.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Megan Milford, and I am giving the English awards. For ninth grade English 180, we have Tariana Chapman. Ninth grade lifted ELA, we have Lasagna Badillo. Ninth grade literature and composition, we have Alejandra Almond. For 10th grade literature and composition, Sawyer Boyd. For 10th grade honors literature and composition, Bree Dickerson. Tenth grade lifted ELA, Hannah Stevenson. 10th grade honors lifted STEAM, Georgia Haltom. American Literature and Composition, Naomi Stansberry. Honors American Literature and Composition, Anna Brown. AP English Language and Composition, American Lit, Bella Chitwood. English Literature and Composition, Alexandra Lord. And overall academic improvement, Trinity Reyes. Would you please give these students a hand? All right, you may return to your seats.
Good morning. I'm Corey Dickerson, representing the PE department. And as the PE department, we'd like to recognize the following students. For weight training, Nazuri Langston. For advanced weight training, Paul Davis. For advanced weight training, Cyrus Bowen. For body sculpting, Emma Faust. For personal fitness, Emma O'Bannon. For personal fitness, Aiden Sanders. For health, Cecily King. For health, Thomas Lewis. And for team sports and lifetime sports, Abriana Kennedy. you'd give these guys a round of applause. Thank you, guys.
Good morning, I'm Lieutenant Colonel Carter. I have the privilege of recognizing the students who have excelled in career technical and ag education. First, we'll start off with audio and video technology in film one. We have Ashlyn Vickery and Kylie Brown. For audio, video technology in film two, Sawyer Boyd. For audio, video technology in film three, Jelsey Aguilar. Lexi Wheelis, Zoe Hurd, and Melody Blomberg. For audio video technology in film four, Toby Ashley. For graphic design, Griffin Milford and Keelan Stowers. For introduction to graphic design, Catherine Wynn. And for advanced design, Hannah Eccles. Please recognize this group. For horticulture, we have Austin Mercer and Katie Hawk. For animal science, Lysenia Badillo. For small animal care, Sydney Hackett. For basic agri-science in the fall, Sawyer Boyd. Introduction to software technology, Connor Welch. Game design, Sawyer Strickland. For introduction to healthcare science technology, Carrie Ann Cleland. For essentials of healthcare, Thomas Floyd. For introduction to personal care fall, Natalie Morris. Introduction to Personal Care Spring, Honor Chang. For Cosmetology 2 in the fall, Alaysia Moore. For Cosmetology 3 fall, Autumn Wilder. For Cosmetology 2 spring, Bree Dickerson. In Cosmetology 3 in the spring, Shelby Oney. Please recognize this group of students. For maintenance and light repair two, Jake Dodd. For maintenance light repair two, Trey Chafin. For contemporary issues in education, Aubriana McIntosh. for teaching as a profession practicum, Taylor Chambers. Introduction to drafting fall, Jay Perkins. Introduction to drafting spring, Aiden Mercer and Louis Ginchy. For 3D modeling fall, Alexis Del Rio Mangana. For architectural drafting two, Anna Hunt and Georgia Tucker. For survey analysis engineering, Gabriel Hill. HVAC, we have Blake Beasley. And welding, we have Carter Ayers. Please recognize this group of students. And we have Foundations of Engineering, Keith Lee. STEAM Foundations of Engineering, Group A, Adeline McCurley. STEAM Foundations of Engineering Group B, Jackson Daniel. For Engineering Concepts, Wong Pham. Robotics, Duncan McDuffie. For Introduction to Culinary Arts, Fall, Briasia Smith. For Introduction to Culinary Arts, Spring, Linaya Oglesby. For Culinary Arts 1, Luca Smith. Culinary Arts 2, BJ Newell. For Marketing Principles in the Fall, Riley Posey. For Sports and Entertainment Marketing Spring, Catherine Wynn. For Hospitality and Tourism Essentials, Huynh Pham. For JRTC Leadership 1, Abby Talent. For JRTC Leadership 2, Jelsey Aguilar. And JRTC Leadership 3, Andrew Brazil. Please recognize this group of students.
We got a little bit of a change in our program. Usually we announce the Teacher of the Year, but that's actually going to take place after lunch today. For those of you that are out and about, parents, visitors, you can watch our Facebook page. We'll go live and go into that teacher's classroom. But so instead of doing Teacher of the Year, I'm instead going to do our Students of the Year through our PBIS program. Our PBIS program is a school-wide program to recognize positive behavior in our students. The PBI Students of the Year by grade level is voted on by our faculty, and these students exemplify HEART, which is the acronym for Honorable, Accountable, Respectful, and Teachable. And our students work really hard, and all of you have been able to earn various things through our PBIS program throughout the year. And so we had a lot of great students, but we had to narrow it down. So the first one for ninth grade, Keelan Stowers. All right, 10th grade, Sawyer Boyd. In 11th grade, last one, as the senior one will be done tomorrow night, for 11th grade, Riley Posey. All right, let's give these students another hand. A couple things in closing. One, if you've been in our Fine Arts Center over the years, you notice it is noticeably brighter today. We were able to work on our lighting, and thanks to Mr. Floyd and our Board of Education, Mr. Dowell's here, representing our Board of Education, thanking them for investing in our new LED lighting, not only the can lights in the building, but also the theatrical lights as well. We're loving our lights. Before it was kind of like Twilight Zone a little bit because it was dark in here, but we're thrilled about our new lighting in here. I just want to also say congratulations to students. You've worked hard throughout the year to get recognition. Also, congratulations to parents, because these students would not get an award if it was not for people at home to push and guide them along the way throughout their school years. Hope you have a great day. Students, you're dismissed to second period.